action.
Go, bro. What's up, Victor? Oh no, you make Kayla pay for dinner dates? Dumb. She auto that, or was it warded? Fuck off, Eddie. Our jungle is pathing bot. A little late, but it is what it is.
Wanna see the fireworks?
I went.
First blood.
Is it gonna be playable? Because Karma won't be able to do anything ever. This guy had to like not lock Karma and go engage support. Say I don't want to play this one is an understatement. I found her badge. I've been here longer than your girlfriend. Commit to that 77. I don't know how I found her badge works. Regardless, who fucking cares? Nice. I get to recall on a frozen wave. Dope, bro. Still fucking lost because we locked in Karma against Lucianami with first pick Tristana. So who gives a fuck? I should have recalled and just sacked that. Oh my god, it doesn't fucking matter. Don't lock in this garbage. Nice, bro. Have a positive attitude, you can pull through and win the game. I need like 1 second, like a millisecond. My W was up before my E was up, so I couldn't get my W proc on my E. Actually, unfortunate. I had to go right there. Hey, what's up? What's up? Snubby that 5. Oh, I have a bounty. That's pretty hype.
Easy peasy.
I just got a great idea, by the way. If Karma eats Ushinami combo. Lives with 1 HP.
Shooting once, it's probably worth shooting a lot.
Nice, the guy took the whole entire wave. Awesome, bro. Yeah, I'm finished playing. No thanks, bro. Not interested. Krabs, what's up? And this Rumble got every, like, he just came bot lane to R the wave. It was a horrible R. Just got the wave. Fuck yourself. Porter's had a bounty for that play, actually. Wait, how retarded. I stop feeling like flicking my mouse. It happens. You know, sometimes you just get the urge not to right.
Bravery shield.
We can scale and win. It's pretty easy.
Fiery spirit of the Yordle Inferno.
Waiting 20 minutes from this game isn't too bad.
Yeah.
interesting. A wise choice. Toby, what's up? Thanks. Struggles, 6 kills? How'd that happen? Guys, you got carried. Congrats.
That was fun.
Don't take my wave, bro.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
We can get two. For a team to adapt to? I mean, honestly, true. We played against the fucking son of this bullshit yesterday. Wait, I just realized this that's a little like it, the chemical stone. Wow, such an interesting detail.
Yeah.
Sorry, bro. Under better circumstances, I would W in like a savage. This is not...
Courageous Giga Guard!
Favorite pull exercise? None. I'm a pusher, baby. What is this Gangplank's name? You seem familiar. I've played it. That little bro, nope. I'm trio attack my threshold. Such low elo fucking players make me sick to my stomach. Low elo, we try our best. No, I don't hate on low elo. I hate on fucking diamond players. You just use PT all the time. I swap to lethal. I don't know. I don't know, bro. Don't ask me about runes. Oop, on left. No? Unless it's to taunt. My thing's good, bro. He AFK to side lane. But we didn't even work that. What if they're just on the fucking Baron right now? Lucky us, they're not. Maybe let's not suck for half a second, guys, and just go Baron.
Oh,
Why did I see that happening in slow motion, by the way?
Let me get in there.
Really disgusting players.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Fucking sucks, they all do. Every game these guys suck. Unfortunately, I'm handicapped with fat fucking bounty. Shackled, really. Roko's like 1.4k? No, I don't think so. Kindred Smite went off. I think she smited at 1.3k. And then his barrel did like 100. It was just all at the same time, I think. We seen him walking up to the barrel. Oh, you just don't shit a Thisbo. Yes, bro. Better than me. Do it again. Do it again.
Easy peasy.
Poor Lucian. Locking Lucian Nami and just shit the bed. Win this rumble. Clown won it. Let's go. Focus. That's 9 marks. Oh wait, this guy was waiting for the crab to spawn his mark. He didn't know that after I'd mark. What? Why is Lucian softened? Stop it, bro, you can win.
Borders are more like guidelines, really.
YOLO! Bye-bye.
Audacious bravery shield. Turbo shock rockets.
Oh, that guy wants me. Solutions emotional. Let's try you fucking patient. Better luck next time. Stayed mid. How you guys are in a situation, aren't you? That's not gonna stop. Actually sucks. Because if Singe dies, Gangplank dies. If they both die, I get Triumph and we win. So I built this LDR in anticipation for them to build armor for health. Never fault. I kind of just did it. But bro, I promise to God if I went collector, they would. Back to the action. Fuck it. Level 16, please. Execute on Lucian! GG's FF next time. What? Can't end? giant skullish shield. Holy shit. Finish it, you freaks! Holy fuck.
Shut down.
Winners don't.
Oh, got my W back up. I don't think there's any way to get back on the fucking Trundle though. Bro, I really couldn't kill Nami faster? Ha ha! Kind of backstep one. Nami griefed her too. Ah, what's up? They're attempting your squad high, yeah, no shit. As I've mentioned. He sucks. Fine, guys, I'm sure we'll win this fight and we'll get the soul. And then, boom. Game over. We win.
Hyper flame spitter.
Thank God he mistimed that because he's ass. You are shit. I'm getting ran down by Trundle. You are shit. I'm gonna go Stormracer. Honestly, Stormracer with Rapid Fire is actually.
Easy peasy.
This was my fucking time. Oh, now this guy's lagging. Go! Gangplank. Nice throw there, bud. Pop off my jock strap. Bud. Okay, now we.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
got this struggle you can hold. Oh, just kidding, you can't. Better bot wins. It carried, kid. So what's up? About time, bro. I mean, I'll take it. It was kind of nice because we didn't get ganked bot lane or camped bot lane, but we didn't get camped bot lane because we just left bot and everything went nice. Maybe I should do that more often. Just lock in an AD carry and never go bot lane.